Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. Today, we're delving into a common issue that many Windows users face, the dreaded black screen when playing videos. Now, I've got a lot of solutions for you, so make sure to stay until the end of this video. But before we dive in, don't forget to hit that subscribe button, drop a comment, and let us know your thoughts. Now, let's get into it. First things first, let's uncover some of the reasons behind encountering a black screen while playing videos. Understanding these causes is key to finding the right solution. One, improper video file download. Sometimes the video file itself may not have been downloaded correctly. This could result in playback issues, including a black screen. Two, outdated or incompatible codecs. Video files often use specific codecs for compression and decompression. If these codecs are outdated or incompatible with your media player, it can lead to a black screen. 3. Graphics driver problems. Outdated or malfunctioning graphics drivers are a common culprit. They might struggle to render the video properly, resulting in a black screen. 4. Hardware acceleration issues. Some video players use hardware acceleration to improve performance. However, if there's a mismatch between your hardware and software, it can lead to a black screen. 5. Corrupted video files. Over time, video files can become corrupted due to various factors. This corruption can manifest as a black screen during playback. Now that we know what can cause this problem, let's move on to the solutions. When it comes to fixing those troublesome black screens, Wondershare Repairit steps in as your lifesaver. Here's how it's done. First, download and install Repairit. Head over to the official website. Download and install Repairit. It's a straightforward process. Second, launch the software. Open Repairit and you'll be greeted by an intuitive interface. After which, add the problematic video. Click add and select the video displaying the black screen. Next, repair the video. Hit repair and let the magic happen. After that, preview and save. Once repaired, preview the video to ensure it's back to normal. Then click save to store the fixed file. All right, now let's tackle the issue from a different angle, the computer end. Here are 5 potential solutions. First, access display settings. Begin by right-clicking on the desktop and selecting display settings. Second, identify displays. In the display settings window, scroll down until you see advanced display settings. Then, adjust display order if necessary. If you have multiple monitors, you may need to rearrange them to match their physical layout. Next, restart your system. Close any open applications and restart your computer to apply the changes. First, access Device Manager. Press the Windows key plus X and select Device Manager from the menu. Second, locate Display Adapters. Expand the category labeled Display Adapters to reveal the graphics cards installed on your system. Third, update driver. Right-click on the graphics card and choose Update Driver. Next, Automatically Update. In the next window, click on Search Automatically for Drivers. Make sure to follow the on-screen instructions. After which, restart your system. After the update process is complete, restart your computer to ensure the changes take effect. First, access Windows Update Settings. Press the Windows key, type Windows Update and select Check for Updates. Second, install available updates. If there are any updates available, click Restart Now and follow the on-screen instructions. Third, complete the update process. Our system will need to restart to complete the update process. Save any ongoing work and allow the system to reboot. First, visit the manufacturer's website. Identify the manufacturer of your graphics card, e.g. NVIDIA, AMD, or Intel, and visit their official website. Second, locate the driver section. Navigate to the drivers or support section of the website. Third, select your graphics card model. Use the provided options to select your specific graphics card model and operating system. Fourth, download and install the latest driver. Download the latest driver for your graphics card and follow the on-screen instructions to install it. Fifth, restart your system. After the installation is complete, restart your computer to ensure the changes are applied. First, access Control Panel. Press the Windows key, type Control Panel, and select it from the search results. After which, navigate to Programs and Features. In the Control Panel, click on Programs, then click on Programs and Features. Third, inspect recently installed programs. Look for any recently installed applications that might be causing conflicts with video playback. If you suspect a particular program, consider uninstalling it. Facing black screens online? Here's what you can do. Solution 1, clear cache. Open your web browser, go to Settings, navigate to Privacy and Security. Click on Clear Browsing Data. Select Cached Images and Files. Click Clear Data. Press the Windows key and type Disk Cleanup. Select the drive, usually C. Check Temporary Files. Click OK to confirm. Open Task Manager, Control plus Shift plus Escape. Go to the Processes tab. Identify resource-intensive applications. Right-click and select End Task for any conflicting apps. There you have it, a comprehensive set of solutions to tackle those pesky black screens. Thank you for joining us today. If this content was helpful, make sure to hit that subscribe button for more insightful tips on file recovery. And don't forget to leave your comments below and turn on post notifications so that you never miss an update. See you in the next video.